All right, guys, so today we're here in my Lego City display because I had no other space to do this at, but today I'm going to be speed building the new Lego City grocery store set that recently came out for this summer with the new Lego City farming sub theme. Now, usually on the channel, I would only do speed builds for like $10 sets and poly bags, but I kind of wanted to test myself to see how well I could do with speed building bigger sets like this. And I actually got this set as a Christmas present, and I might as well do a speed build on this set since I got it. Not only that, but later on, I will be doing a full set review on what you see that gets built in today's video. So yeah, let's go ahead and get started. Alright guys, so here's the set all built up. Again, please make sure to subscribe and stay tuned for the set review on this. And I also didn't have enough time to apply the sticker sheet, but I'll obviously do that. And also stay tuned for more set reviews to come, because all throughout this week, I'm going to be doing tons of set reviews for sets I got for Christmas. Not only that, but I'm also going to be doing some set reviews on sets I'm going to be getting for next year. So yeah, definitely make sure to stay tuned for those type of videos. And yeah, I will see you all in the next one.